you at 6, a story we first brought you last summer, a program put on by Northwest Fire teaching the basics of babysitting.
But as 9 Your Side's Megan Thompson found out, one student learned the hard way just how important it is to pay attention.
Techniques, teachers, and textbooks are one thing.
I look over and the microwave is in flames.
But how about the real deal?
I like quickly got up and I was trying to think of what to do.
Home alone, 13-year-old Camilla Hamilton was trying to heat up a roll in the microwave when it caught fire.
And I was going to go get the fire extinguisher to spray it.
But quick thinking brought her back to that babysitting classroom, remembering that she was taught to turn the microwave off and to keep it closed.
If you would have opened it, it could have came out and burned all the cabinets. And so you're supposed to keep it shut and because the oxygen will make the fire get bigger.
Camilla's mom says she had no idea a class about taking care of others would teach her daughter how to save herself.
I'm grateful for Camilla's safety. I know she was worried about the house, and I was worried about her and her safety.
Fire Inspector Veronica Rubio teaches the class in the summer and says this success story is an impressive one.
Usually when adults are teaching stuff, you think it goes in one ear and out the other, and it's really nice to know that they're retaining the information that we're giving them.
The Hamiltons believe, especially after this experience, that this class is essential.
Babysitting class will really help because then you'll just know the facts. Even if you won't use them, you can use them to tell other people what to do.
Megan Thompson, KGUN 9, on your side.
That's impressive. Well, it's been going